We've got a flea market opening today, shopping at its best. We're one of the top 10 in the country. We've got probably 700 vendors here this weekend. All the buildings are full, some outside, some sheds. If you can't find it here, it doesn't exist.
Right on.
You can find a level of quality out here that you're not going to be able to find at the mall or one of the large box stores.
I sure do like those Christmas cookies, babe.
There's some really unique items here. There's some fine collectibles here. And there's a lot of handmade American products here.
We did shopping last night, not at the mall, but we went to a couple of individual stores, and I don't think I'll ever do that again. It was crowded, and the checkouts were ridiculous, and I don't think there's really anything I need that bad to stand in line like that.
Well, you know, if you want to get a flat screen TV or the latest video game or something, you want to go to the mall or whatnot, but if you want something that's unique and one of a kind, you come here and you can find it.
Y'all played Cootie when you was a kid. Come on, let's all play.
Well, there's a great variety here. It would offer people an opportunity, you know, to get some presents for Christmas that you might not find in everyday stores.
Well, I think this is a lot more fun than going standing in those lines, that's for sure. We make things. Everything is handmade, one of a kind, because even if you're doing similar things, they are going to be one of a kind.
I love seeing people outside. This is a friendly climate. This is an atmosphere that you're not going to find anywhere else. It's very one-on-one.
Good morning.
You're not just a number here, you're a customer.